A federal judge will decide by the end of this week whether to dismiss gun charges against a Coast Guard lieutenant accused of stockpiling combat gear and making a hit list of prominent Democrats and TV journalists. 50-year-old Christopher Hassan asked a U.S. District Court judge to dismiss 3 of the 4 counts in his indictment. The judge did not make a ruling on Monday. Prosecutors have called Hassan a domestic terrorist intent on carrying out a mass killing.